So let's do it like this, Daniel. I'll just riff onto the sides like this, okay? And all you need to do is you need to say stop. Okay, you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, go.
Stop.
Okay, right here. So first card, we will use six of clubs. Okay, Daniel, can you write your signature?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, that's good. So let's just make sure that it's really dry. A little bit, so I think it's good. So now let's face it down and let me try to place your card somewhere in the middle. Okay, push it inside. Okay, now usually I perform this for two person, but let's just pretend that you're the next person. So next card, so first card was six of clubs and with your signature, so you can remember it. Okay, we'll get another card, and this time I will shuffle it like this one. Okay, but I will shuffle it very, very quickly. Okay, ready? And you need to say stop. Okay?
Okay.
Ready and go.
Stop.
Stop. Okay, second card is the Jack of Hearts. Okay, and I need your signature. Okay, there you go. So now it's dry. Okay, now we'll place it in the middle.
Your card is gonna go in the middle. Okay.
Now, first card, okay. Let's try to find the first card, the six of clubs with your signature. But let's try this one. Let's see how strong is your connection with yourself. Let's try this one. Okay, by touching the tip of the card, can you do that one? Okay, there you go. The cards, all the cards is just like the noise of the world. Too noisy. But when you touch the tip of the card, one card goes strong amongst everything. Okay, which was your first card, the six of clubs. Okay, now let's try to find the next card. Okay, touch the tip of the card once more. Okay, right there. So despite the noise of the world, since you touch the tip of the card, and now the second card shows up. But usually, if people are really close to each other, usually they just stand next to each other. Okay, let me try to get the first and second card. So this one is the first card, and let's see if your card is just right onto each other. Okay, but there are really times that we are not really that close to one another. Sometimes there's a little bit of gap like this one. This is the gap. So let me it out. So Daniel, can I ask for your hand like this one, okay? And your other hand will cover it, that one, okay? Now let's try to make a lasting connection, like this connection. When you do that one, and I wave and I snap. Open your hand, Daniel, and check the cards out.
Oh! Wow!
Have you seen that one?
Face up.
That's good.
That is good. Yeah.
Imba.
I thought we were going.